morning everyone, welcome to GK class. In today's class we are learning a new topic about parts of the body. We have different parts in our body, no? Do you know what are the parts we have? Do you know the names of them? Okay, let us discuss in this lesson. Okay, what is this? This is our head. The front part is called face. In our face we have eyes, ears, nose, mouth. Okay, this is our neck. Neck connects head and our body. These are our hands. Okay, we have five fingers in our hand. Okay, in both hands 10 fingers. Okay, here I have one picture. Look at the board. This is face. These are eyebrows, eye, lips, ear, head, teeth, mouth, neck, nose. Look at this boy. This is head. This is our body. We have two hands and two legs. This is chest. This is stomach. This is knee. Okay? This is elbow. Okay? Learn this part. In the next class I will ask you and we will discuss the importance of each part also. Okay, what we do with each part of our body. Thank you.
Hello everyone, welcome to our maths class. Today we are going to learn numbers 21 to 30. Okay, already we learned 1 to 20 numbers. Are you practicing? Okay, let's start children. How to write 21 to 30. Look here all of you. First you have to write 2, 1, 2, 1, 21. Now next 2, 2, 2, 2, 22. 2, 3, 2, 3, 23. 2, 4, 2, 4, 24. 2, 5, 2, 5, 25. Once repeat children. 2, 1, 21. 2, 2, 22. 2, 3, 23. 2, 4, 24. 2, 5, 25. After 25, 26. Very good. 2, 6. 2, 6, 26. Now next number 2, 7. 2, 7, 27. 2, 8. 2, 8, 28. 2, 9. 2, 9, 29. After 29, after 2, 3. 3, 0, 30. 3, 0, 30. Okay, once repeat children, say loudly. 2, 1, 21. 2, 2, 22. 2, 3, 23. 2, 4, 24. 2, 5, 25. 2, 6, 26. 2, 7, 27. 2, 8, 28. 2, 9, 29. 3, 0, 30. Okay children, write it in your notebook. Okay.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Hindi class. Today we are going to learn another new letter, A. A say A. This is a. Okay? How to write? We will practice. You have practiced already a, se, and a, no? Like that. This is a. A, se, a. Okay? Look here. First, you have to write one, the. And next, one more, the. This is like three, no? Yes. Then keep here one sleeping line, one standing line, and another one standing line. Okay? Here you have to keep sleeping line. For A, you won't keep this line, no? For A, you have to keep this line. Okay? One more breath. Once again, we will practice. A. Three. Sleeping line, standing line, one more standing line, and here sleeping line. This is A. A say arm. Arm means mango. In lines we will practice. Okay? One curve and one more curve. One sleeping line. Here you have to keep one standing line. And again, one more standing line. This is A. A say arm. Write once again. A. A say arm. Arm means mango. Leave this line and write in this lines. Say and write, okay? You have to write neatly. A say arm. This is A say arm. Okay? Once we will practice orally. Okay? Picture reading we will practice. Look here. Repeat after me. A say anar pomegranate. A say arm, mango. E say imli, tamarind. E say eek, sugar cane. U say ullu, owl. U say oon, oon. We say Rishabh, ox. Today we will learn up to re. Okay? Practice well, children. Write neatly.